Polara's PedApp smartphone app also has a basic setting that is for sighted people and works as a remote or touchless button push. In this setting, you will not get all of the verbal and tactile feedback that the visually impaired version gives. When you open the PedApp, it will begin searching for the nearest button or buttons. In this case, it has found two, travel across Broadway or travel across Maine. I'm going to select and push travel across Maine, and the smartphone will wirelessly actuate the pedestrian push button.
Wait.
You heard the physical button say wait, and also the screen has lit up red, indicating to wait.
Walk sign is on the cross.
When the walk comes on, the screen does light up green.
Walk sign is on the cross. Maine.
Seven. During ped clearance and don't walk,
four,
there are no more indications
three,
given.
Two,
and that ends this quick example of the sighted version of the PedApp.